Today I've got my favorite John Mayer basslines for you. Actually, they are not from John Mayer, but they're from Pino Palladino, one of my favorite bass players. He played all of these songs. And the first song I want to show you is Vultures. One of the greatest bass players on this planet Earth. He played with so many great artists and also with John Mayer, and he's also playing in the John Mayer Trio. And I think what is so special about him is that he steps back when he has to, so he's not playing too much. He just sticks to the groove, and when he's allowed to play something, he's there. So I think that's really special about Pino. And the second thing is, when you listen closely to his bass lines, they're always so melodic. And of course his sound, he's playing a P bass with flat wounds. You also can hear that in the next song. It's a live version in Los Angeles with the John Mayer Trio. I love the beginning and the energy on this one, and it is called Good Love Is On The Way. To show you something special about the tone length. We've got a backbeat on 2 and 4. Bass and guitar are playing the same line. They're playing unison. And what's so special about it is that the tone stops just when the snare comes in. It's like and I think that's a common mistake, because a lot of bass players playing in the snare sound, and so there's no drive. Have fun with the last song. Still Feel Like Your Man. The prettiest girl in the room, she wants me. I know, because she told me so. She says, come over, I'd like to get to know you, but I just don't think I can. Still feel like your man. 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 I still feel like your man. I still keep your shampoo in my shower. So that's it for my favorite bass lines from John Mayer. I'm thinking of doing the same thing just with Pino Palladino lines. So if you have any ideas, I would be very happy if you leave a comment down below. And if you don't want to miss videos like that, be sure to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell. I hope to see you very soon.